From the beginning of our story, we've always had love and support for each other. From the tiny accomplishments we made together, like completing college assignments, conquering flag football leagues, or mastering the art of lasagna, to bigger milestones like raising a puppy, beginning new jobs, and moving to unfamiliar cities. Everything we've done is just the first chapter. I promise to always support you, to dream with you, and to walk beside you through all life's adventures.
Kevin, our day is finally here. I can't believe how lucky I am to marry the man I met at Penn State 10 years ago. Thanks for stealing my can opener and my heart. You have made me the happiest woman on the world today by agreeing to share the rest of your life with me. Today starts a new chapter in our lives. Through this commitment, I promise to be honest, faithful, and loving. I promise to encourage and inspire you, laugh with you and comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I promise to honor, love, and cherish you through all life adventures.
I promise the simple things will not fade away. I love our lazy Sundays in the sun, our endless amount of movie nights on the couch, a lifetime of holding your hand in the car, a future of late-night drive-thrus that make our tummies hurt, and to never stop our kitchen dance parties with Dewey, Lola, or any future family members. You truly have an astounding gift of bringing joy and happiness to anyone you interact with. No matter the setting, anyone can see how you electrify the room with your contagious smile and cheerful aura. I promise to do my best to never dim your bright spirit and bring the same joy and happiness to you. With my whole heart, I take you as my wife, and you will forever have my love, Kevin.
I promise to give you the best of myself and to ask of you no more than you can give. I promise to love you in good times and in bad. I promise to create and support a loving family with you. I promise to grow old with you and one day retire on a farm with a dozen golden retrievers. These things I give to you today and all the days of our life. The best days are yet to come. The best memories are yet to be made. And I cannot wait to be your wife. I love you forever and always.
Do 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 even come around to see me. And since you're heading up to Carolina, you know I'm gonna be right there behind you. Cause I always have to steal my kisses from you. I always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you. I always have to steal my kisses from you. Now I love to feel that warm southern rain. Just to hear it fall is the sweetest sounding thing. And to see it fall on your simple country dress, like heaven to me, I must confess. Cause I always have to steal my kisses from you. I always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you. I always have to steal my kisses from you.
These vows in the presence of God and have called upon Him to be a witness to them. You also take vows in the presence of your marriage partner who will trust you for the rest of your life to hold true to them. And finally, that you take these vows in the presence of your friends and family who will also help you to hold true to them. Now I want to ask Kevin. Kevin, do you take Erin to be your lawfully and biblically wed wife? Do you commit yourself to fulfill your role as a husband and dedicate yourself to her physical and spiritual well-being? Will you love, honor, trust, and serve her in sickness and in health, in time of blessing and testing, and to be faithful and true to her so long as you both shall live? If so, please answer by saying, I do.
I do.
Erin, do you take Kevin to be your lawfully and biblically wed husband? Do you commit yourself to fulfill your role as his wife and dedicate yourself to his physical and spiritual well-being? Will you love, honor, trust, and serve him in sickness and in health, in time of blessing and testing, and to be faithful and true to him so long as you both shall live? If so, please answer by saying, I do.
I do.
I, Kevin, take you, Erin,
to be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Kevin.
I, Erin, take you, Kevin,
to be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
The circle is never ending symbol of that commitment. Also, rings are made out of precious metal to be valuable, usually silver or gold, which has the quality of getting better and more valuable with age. It is our hope that your love will grow and improve as the years go by. This ring I give to you.
This ring I give to you.
In token and in pledge.
In token and in pledge.
Of our constant faithfulness.
Of our constant faithfulness.
And unconditional love.
And unconditional love.
This ring I give to you.
In token and in pledge.
In token and in pledge.
Of our constant faithfulness.
Of our constant faithfulness.
And unconditional love.
And unconditional love.
What therefore God has joined together, let not men put asunder. You may kiss your bride.
Wouldn't it be nice to live inside a world that isn't black and white? I wonder what it's like to be my friends. Hope that they don't think I'll forget about them. I wonder. Right before I close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind, dreaming that you feel it too. I wonder what it's like to be loved by you. Yeah, I wonder what it's like. I wonder what it's like to be loved by. I wonder why I'm so afraid of saying something wrong. I never said I was a saint. I wonder, when I cry into my hands, I'm conditioned to feel like it makes me less of a man. And I wonder if someday you'll be by my side and tell me that the world will end up alright. I wonder. Right before I close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind, been dreaming that you feel it too.
Just to play the game.